it's Amar here. So I'll be just making a video today of a scam which is going on OLX. Alright, so in the morning itself I was just on OLX to sell my Logitech mouse, as you'll be able to see in my previous videos that I have an extra one. Alright, so I was just going to sell it on OLX and I saw an ad for PlayStation 4 and it was only for around, what do we say, 10,000 bucks. So that's a very cheap for a PlayStation 4. So I just went forward and messaged him. I'll show you the ad also. It's a bit slow. Please wait. Okay. Maybe he messaged. Okay. So this was the ad. Alright, I was not able to call him because he hadn't gave his number on this website. So I had to message him on the OLX. So I messaged him first on OLX and the chatting was like this. So I told him that I am interested in buying this iPhone for 10,000. So I think this is already a copied message or something. He sent this message to all of them or something like that. Then I gave my number. Then he told me that he has sent me a message on WhatsApp. Then I opened my WhatsApp and I saw this messages. Alright, so even I was acting like I... Okay, now he's calling. So let's hear the call. Hello?
Hello.
Huh, hello. Sir, I am not Muslim.
You are not Muslim?
No.
Hello?
Yeah, no, I am not a Muslim.
Okay. The PlayStation 4 is ready for sale, so are you interested in buying it now?
Yes, as soon as possible. I need it as soon as possible.
And we have a branch office in that state, so we are going to ship to the FedEx.
So okay. Okay, so you will be sending it from United States.
No, you have to accept 50% upfront. So when you get your package, you are going to get the minimum and the rest payment. When the government gets to your home, those get to pay the rest payment to
you. Okay, so. So what do you have to do for that? Means, is there an online website or something?
No. Don't get you.
Sorry?
Come again, brother. I said, once you have to make the 50% payment upfront, so when you get your package, you are going to pay the remaining.
Okay, fine. It's okay by me. I'll pay the 50%, although the 10,000 is very low for me. Means the new PlayStation is for around 36 or something, right?
I can hear you, brother.
Can you hear me now?
Come again.
Okay, so I was telling that 10,000 is nothing. 10,000 I can, if you want, I'll pay the whole thing first only. But I want the PlayStation. Okay, fine. Okay, if you want 50%, yeah, fine. I'll pay 50%, but do not sell it to anyone else.
Okay, I won't sell it to anyone else. So if you are ready to buy it now, chat me on WhatsApp.
Okay.
Let's talk now.
Okay.
Let's talk about getting your package. Chat with me.
Okay. So, means I actually didn't get you, what you said.
I can hear you, brother.
Okay, yeah, now I can hear you. I'm sorry, I actually... Okay, so he disconnected the call. And let's see what happens now. I wasn't able to hear him or wasn't able to understand him because he sounded a Nigerian. I can't believe it. It's fucking Nigerian selling me a PlayStation 4 in India. Alright, so let's go through it once again. So he sent me a new messages, although we can read, we are located in the United States and we have a branch in Malaysia. We ship worldwide via FedEx courier services and delivery is just within 48 hours before it get to your home doorstep, so you don't have to pay for tax or any other VAT charges again. Okay, BSF 50% upfront and rest payment you pay delivery man. Delivery man, okay, alright. So we are going to issue invoice and tracking home delivery information such as... Okay, he's typing now. So I'll just get back to you when he... Yeah, okay, he sent the message. Full name, address, country, zip code. Alright, so I need this information. So I'll... And I'm sure that I won't be giving them the real information of mine. I'll message them and I'll get back to you what happens next. Alright. Hey guys, I'll just make it up to you that what happened. So he wanted a 50% cash upfront. Not cash, I think. I don't think that he will be asking for cash or something. I think that he would be asking to deposit on some, what do you say, the bank account or something. Let's see. So he told me to fill this addresses and all, and I have already messaged him, although this is not my real, what do we say, details. I have the name Amardeep Yadav and the address is also fake. Everything is fake. So let's go through what is happening now. Okay, good. So can you make the payment and when you get payment? Okay, so I'll just message him, although several times I have already messaged him that okay, it's fine by me. But still, he keeps on asking again, you have to pay 50%, so let's see. I have already seen some videos on YouTube of this guy called Hoex something, Hoex or something like that. So I knew about these scams and all, that what is happening in the world. So although I wasn't knowing anything before, when I saw the ad, I saw a genuine, like a person who needs a cash and want to sell their PlayStation in exchange for cash. So I was like, hey, chalo, let's buy this PlayStation 4. And I actually was saving for that, you know. But, and the bad news was that it was turned about. I knew this is a scam when this guy messaged me from this number. I was 100% sure about that. So I just started recording. So let's see. I have already messaged him, okay. I don't know what is he doing. Maybe he is scamming too many people at this time itself. Let's see what will he message now. Come on, dude. I'll just type, please reply ASAP. Because I am just showing him that I am very much excited to buy this PlayStation 4 and I don't need him to just sell it to anyone else because I need it. I'm just showing him, although I need PS4, but the thing is it's very, very much expensive for me. Still, let's go. Let's talk to the scammer. This is the first time I'm making a scamming video. I was so excited about it. So I don't want to waste your time, so I'll just get back to you when he messages. Alright? Hey guys, so he has messaged me back. Alright, so here it is. So I sent him the details. He told me to pay 50%, sorry, not 50k, what the fuck I'm saying. Alright, so I'm too nervous. Alright, because this is the first scamming video I'm doing. Although I'm not being scammed before, so, but still, you know. So I have to deposit. So he sent me a bank details. See, I told. I said to myself, not to anyone else, said to myself that it is going to be a bank payment method because we do not have, what we say that, money grams or like that. No, we do have money grams. Why isn't he asking? I don't know. Maybe he thinks that Indian people are very stupid to do that. So, fine, this is the best method, what the people would ask. This is Safiul. Okay, so here it is, the bank details of the guy. Mohammed, MD means Mohammed Safiullah. Account number this, and the bank's name is Bank of India. What the fuck? They have an account in Bank of India. Okay. Wow. So, you know, the bank itself is also responsible for this scams which are going to happen. Why do they even create an account for such people? Oh, okay, so I just messaged him to keep him, what do you say, interested in this special messages of mine. So I told him that if you want 10k, I'll pay the 10k. No problem with that. Because I showed him that I am very excited, and although I am excited, but the thing is, it's only a scam. I knew this already. So let's go. Let's see what he has to say. So he says that it's, oh, if you can pay 10k, no problem. Okay, do it fast so that I can tell the shipping company to start the packaging and label. Okay. So I'll just message him. Okay, let's see what he's typing. Let's see what happens. Can you just confirm your payment? We can send your invoice tracking number. Okay, see, he wants my, what do you say, the receipt or something from the bank that we have already paid. Although I would be having a receipt, I think. Maybe, I don't know about that. So let's see what happens. So I'll just make him busy with this and try to waste his time, and let's see what happens then. Okay, so I'm just going to message him after 10 to 15 minutes that I have already paid this. Okay, I'll just get back to you then. So hey guys, as you know, this guy wanted me to deposit some money in the Bank of India. So I told him that fine, I will deposit it. Alright, so he started messaging me. Says okay, once we just confirm your payment, can we, okay, he said, so you already saw this. Okay, so I messaged him on 10:20. Okay, 15 minutes I'm be waiting for you. I'm still waiting for you. So even he is eager to get the money, although which he is not going to get. Okay, yes, I am on my way. Okay, alright. So I told him I'm in a queue, and now I'm going to call him. Okay, alright. So let's hear. So I'm not doing the, what do you say, a particular call unlike from the WhatsApp itself, because this is a foreign number, yeah, as you can see. So even I tried, but the thing is that he didn't pick the call. So as he have already called me from this WhatsApp application, so I'll be doing the same, and plus it doesn't cost me anything, so it's better to call from the WhatsApp only. I gave him the missed call. Let's see, like, I think he's going to call me now, anytime now. Let's just wait. He's online though, and I think he's scamming many other people right now also. So that's why he's not replying. Call, fucker, call. So let's try the call once again. because I want to end. Yeah, I want to end this video. You know, I don't want it to be like very long, so that's why I'm calling him. So now I'm going to just, what we say, make him realize that I know it's 6 a.m. Hello. Hello.
Are kahin hai yomi? Hello, kahin hai yomi?
Sorry.
Hello. So kahin hai yomi? Kahin hai yomi?
Yes, I can hear you.
So what is going on?
I deposit the money.
So you deposit the money?
Yes, I have already deposited. Right now, it's. I'm in the bank still. I'm at the bank now.
So send me this slip.
You can already check it from the account also if you want. I asked the girl there, and she said that it will be in your account like as soon as possible. So I think it's been 5 minutes. So it's already in your account now.
So send me the slip for me to confirm you have made the payment.
Okay, I'll send you the slip.
For me to confirm you have made the payment. Okay, send me the slip.
Okay. I'll send you, yeah. So he's expecting that I would be sending him a slip. Let's see. I should be like pretending. Okay, whatever. That's it. So now again I have to call. What the fuck? So I will again call him. Okay, and tell him that I have already sent the slip. I'll just tell him that, did you get the slip? Let's see what happens. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, hello. I already sent that. Did you get it?
I didn't get this clip. Send me this clip online here. On WhatsApp. Send me this clip on WhatsApp.
I send you the slip on WhatsApp only. Let me check whether it's gone or. Yeah, it's already sent.
Okay.
Can you check on WhatsApp?
Let me check it again.
I'll call you back. Okay. So he thinks that I'm that stupid, alright. So he wanted to scam me, bitch. It's on your face now. Fucking Nigerian. I think he is going to call me now. So he's typing. Let's see what he is typing. I don't see the slip. So I'll just pretend that I'm writing something, but I won't be writing. Where did you send this slip to? Abe malad mein bheja hai be. So he's too eager now that he knows that I've already like paid the amount, but he wants the slip and all. I don't know, although why does he want the slip? I think just for confirmation. I don't know why, because when you deposit the money, you will instantly get a message. I think that this is not his what we say, the bank account. He's borrowing someone's. I'll just tell him that my camera is not working now. So he is typing maybe to say okay or something. Okay, see, I know that. So I'll be now calling him and just making him, what do we say, confess or something that he has been doing a scam. Hello? Yeah, so I have sent the money draft to Nigeria, fucker. I said you are a fucker scammer. Yo, fuck. Yo, what's up, dude? I know you, bloody bastard.
No. You're far a bastard. You're
Okay, disconnect the call. Let me call him once again. I don't think that he's going to pick up the call now. Hello?
Hello?
Why do you scam people, fucker?
Yeah. I can't hear you.
Why do you scam people? Oh, he disconnect the call once again. I'll call him once again. Oh, fuck, this is awesome. He declined. What the fuck? Oh, shit, he's not picking the call now. What the fuck? Hello? Hello?
What is your problem?
Dude, are you from Nigeria?
Yeah.
Huh? He's disconnecting the call again and again. But hum bhi Indian hai bhai. Hum bhi call karte rahenge. I don't think that he's going to pick up my call now. Alright. So that's it for this video, guys. Please like, subscribe or do something. Yaar. Don't subscribe. At least galiya hi de do comment mein kuch to karo yaar. Itne sare videos upload kiye hain yaar. So please subscribe or do something. And he's not going to pick up. I was waiting that he'll pick up the call and thoda aur paka lenge usko, but he's not picking up. See, okay, all right, chalo bye then. All right guys, so please ek aur baar bolta hu, like, comment, subscribe, do something guys, please do something. Adios.